If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button below and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever new episode is out. And also, subscribe to my Hindi channel. The link will be in the description below. Hello and welcome to Flashation. In today we are making a jam with strawberry. And it may seem tough, but believe me, it's still easy to make. And I really mean it's still easy to make. And the best part is, you can store it for up to 3 months. So let's get started. So the ingredients we need to make the strawberry jam are around 250 grams or roughly around 2 cups of strawberries which are cut into small chunks, then a little less than 1 cup of sugar, but it may vary, why I will tell you later. Then 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence, 2 tablespoons of lemon juice. Then take a pan and I will recommend you to take a non-stick one. And if you don't do so, I'm pretty sure that you will not watch any of my videos in future. So keep in mind and take a non-stick pan for this and place that on medium to low flame. Then first add all the strawberry chunks followed by all the sugar. Then after a minute or so, when the sugar starts to dissolve, add just 1/4 cup of water and not more than that, because we will cook this for 15 to 20 minutes and until then the strawberries will lose out the moisture. So after the sugar is completely dissolved, higher the flame a little. Once it starts to boil, then again lower the flame to medium to low and keep cooking this for at least 15 minutes. And after 15 minutes, you will find that the strawberry chunks are not there anymore. You will get a thick, puree-like consistency or like gelatin. So from that moment, check for the consistency in every minute. So once the strawberry chunks are completely dissolved and it turned a little darker in color, at that stage we need to add the preservative, and the sugar itself is a great preservative. But to store this, big companies use a whole lot of preservatives, but at home we cannot afford that. So to use a natural preservative, we will use the lemon juice. And about the amount of sugar, that need to vary according to the sourness of the strawberry. If it's too sour, then you can use a little extra, but not a whole lot. Else what that will do, when the jam gets cooled down to room temperature, the sugar will set, and if the amount of sugar is too much, then it will form a candy, not a jam. So keep that in mind. And how will you know that the jam is ready or not? If you divide the jam like this and see no water separating from the jam and have a consistency like this, then immediately switch off the flame and transfer this into a bottle and let it cool down, and immediately fill up the pan with lots of water. And later wash this and probably thank me for recommending a non-stick pan. And that's it, really simple to make strawberry jam which you can store for up to 3 months. So do try it at home and share your experience in the comment section below. Remember, don't just eat to live, live to eat. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button below and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever new episode is out. And also, subscribe to my Hindi channel. The link will be in the description below.